Mascherano. Gomez coming through to Messi. Puts it on that left foot. Arturan back to Messi! His 10th goal in the group stage this season. Now just one behind Cristiano Ronaldo. And he made the finish. But oh, so simple. Quiet air of satisfaction for Luis Enrique and his coaching staff. A familiar sight, Messi finding the opposition's net. He was at the heart of it. Arda Turan with a cutback. Sommer left with absolutely no chance. Barcelona 1, Borussia Mönchengladbach 0. Arda Turan. Mascherano. Vidal, nicely into the path of Denis Suarez. Messi wanting the cutback. He's going to drop for Arda Turan. 2-0. Simple header, really, for the Turkish international. But it was that combination again of Vidal and Denis Suarez on the right-hand side that's proving productive for Luis Enrique and Barcelona. What a little deflection you'll see on the replay on the Suarez cross. It fell invitingly for Arda Turan, who couldn't really miss. Barcelona 2, Borussia Mönchengladbach 0. Turan's fourth goal of the season. Messi. Lovely way to pass to Alex Vidal. Suarez, Messi. Vidal, perfect way to pass. Arda Turan, 3-0. And they are really opening up Borussia Mönchengladbach now. You know, the pass from Messi looked simple, didn't it? But it was all about the weight and the precision. Alex Vidal didn't have to break his stride. The cutback for Arda Turan. Barcelona have their third. Look at that, that's just perfect weight. A lovely finish with Turan. This could end up being a painful night for Gladbach. Two quick goals they've conceded now in this second half to Arda Turan. Messi. Alcacer. Now Rafinha. Paco Alcacer. Here's Turan for the hat-trick! Yes! A night to remember for Arda Turan. The match ball is his. The assist to Paco Alcacer. The very first Champions League hat-trick for Arda Turan. All three of his goals coming in this second half. Tapped in by Jan Sommer. On target. Clearly goes down as a goal for Turan. Too many easier opportunities. Barcelona 4, Borussia Mönchengladbach 0 in this Group C match.